Hello students, welcome to this online class on COVID-19. I am Dr. T. Malathi Gabriel, Assistant Professor, Head of the Department of English and IQAC Coordinator, PVKM Government College, Chittoor. The objective of this class is to create awareness on COVID-19, to deal with COVID-19 vocabulary, and finally, a task is assigned to you all in the form of an e-quiz in Google form. Let us see the story of Corona. It belongs to a large family of viruses. Its structure is unique. It has crown-like projections. Actually, in Latin, corona means crown, and hence it got its name. It causes respiratory infections. It is a transmission disease which occurs from human to human. The first case is identified in Wuhan, China. As we all know that the whole world is affected with this coronavirus, and hence the World Health Organization has announced global emergency on 30th January 2020. Adhanom Ghebreyesus, the Director General of WHO, announced an official name as COVID-19 on 11th February 2020. Yeah, there is a saying in English, prevention is better than cure. In order to prevent this coronavirus, we have to know what to do and what not to do. First, let's follow the respiratory etiquette. It means wearing a mask, covering nose and mouth while coughing and sneezing. Then, wash your hands with soaps or sanitizers for 20 seconds. Stay home and stay safe. I would like to quote, lockdown to nation, knockdown to corona. Let me repeat, lockdown to nation, knockdown to corona. Yeah, in order to know the real facts or the real news about this COVID-19, we have to rely on reliable sources like government websites, Aarogya Setu mobile app for tracking coronavirus, mygovernment.coronahelpdesk and its WhatsApp number, and also about COVID-19 AP Pharmacy app. Let's see the COVID vocabulary. First word is COVIDiot. It is a noun. It means a stupid person who stubbornly ignores social distancing protocol, thus helping to further spread COVID-19. For example, during lockdown period, many COVIDiots violated the instructions of the officials and received punishments. Pandemic. The word pandemic means an adjective. It means a disease that spreads over a whole country or the world. For example, COVID-19 is a pandemic disease, and this word is applicable to any disease which confines not only to one particular race or region or religion. It has spread. It has the capacity of having a widespread. Next word, epidemic. Epidemic means, it is a noun, it means a widespread infectious disease in a community at a particular time. For example, cholera was an epidemic in India in 1915. Then follows the word quarantine. Nowadays, this word has become a buzzword. It is a noun. It means a period or state of isolation to prevent the spread of infection. For example, many infected people are in quarantine to prevent the spreading of coronavirus. Outbreak. It is a noun. It means a sudden increase in case of something negative related to disease or war. For example, the world is shocked with the outbreak of COVID-19. Lockdown. Yeah, we are in lockdown now. Yes, it is a noun. It means a situation in which people are not allowed to enter or leave a building or area freely because of an emergency. For example, India announced lockdown to prevent the spread of COVID-19. Next comes the word hotspot. It is a noun. It means a place of significant activity, danger or violence. For example, the government of India today identified 175 hotspot districts in India during this COVID-19 lockdown period. Here goes the word containment zone. Containment, what does it mean? It refers to a specific geographical area where positive cases of coronavirus are found and strict movement restrictions are implemented. For example, Andhra Pradesh government has identified 133 containment zones across 13 districts in the state. Now, students, now comes the e-quiz. Click the link below. An online quiz in Google form will be displayed. After submitting the answers, e-certificate will be sent to your mails. The quiz is based on the video you have watched. Yeah, the certificate will be like this. All the best. Thank you.